Welcome back to Stronghold Crusader 2 and the mission that almost cost me my sanity. This damn mission's been driving me mad because of the wall bug. I've had a nightmare with this, but they fixed it. They fixed the wall bug. The last update that came out a few days ago, they fixed it as well as a bunch of other changes, but we can do this now. So here we are, Desert Heat Skirmish Trail. This is Mission 6, The Ridge. And it's a 1v4, and it's a pretty fun mission. And thank God it's a fun mission, because I've done this so many times, trying to get around this stupid wall bug. It's a nightmare. Right, so it's 1v4, two caliphs, the Sultana and the Rat. We start with 2,000 gold, they start with 1,000. And it's high ground.
Place your stockpile, my lord.
Zoom out a bit. And you can see we're up on this ridge. And it's pretty high, and that gives us a really good range advantage with our missile troops. So, what have we got? We've got stone, iron, loads of it. We've got a bit of wood. We've got a tiny little oasis though, so we're gonna have to go with wheat and bread to feed ourselves. There's a big patch of wood up here, but it's kind of a bit too far away to be really practical to use. We've got the Sultana down here. We've got the Rat down in this corner, and then we've got the two caliphs up here in the top of the map. Right, should we do it? I think we should. Right. Stockpile. We're going to put in the stockpile pretty much as close as we can to our main resources. Now, as soon as I pop this granary, we're off and running, and this is going to be pretty frantic. This time is going to go so fast. We've got a 10-minute piece, so no attacks for 10 minutes. But, yeah, we've got 10 minutes to prepare, but also they've got 10 minutes to prepare. And probably the toughest part of this mission is just surviving that initial attack. Right, let's do it. Go. So, the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to bang in three hovels to start getting some peasants being produced. Boom, boom, boom. Right, now I'm going to buy wood. And we're going to buy up... If you watch the gold in the top, I'm going to buy this down to, like, just under, say, 700. Yeah, around about 700-ish. Okay, now, what do I want to do? I'm going to get some wheat farms in. So we start producing some wheat as quickly as possible. Let's get a couple of those in. And while I'm up there, I'm going to throw in a couple of pitch rigs, because you can just squeeze two pitch rigs on that little bit of swamp. Right, next, wood. We need loads of... Oh, no. Next thing is more hovels, because we need, like, a lot of people. Need a big workforce, because we can have a pretty big economy going on. There's one there, one there. And if I spin this round, I can just squeeze one in there. Cool. Right. Now, wood. Wood. Woodcutters. Now, two updates ago, they decreased the footprint of the woodcutter, which is awesome. You can get a lot more woodcutters in now than you used to be able to. Oh, get one in there. Lovely. And I'm going to put in, like, a lot of woodcutters. Now, when you're putting in rows of woodcutters, remember to leave a space so that the woodcutters don't have such a long walk. I'm going to put in some more. Yeah, I'm going to put in another row. There. And I'm even going to put some more in. I want a lot of woodcutters. Okay, cool. That should be good. Right, now let's get on with some stone. Stone quarries. Spin this around. Stone, desperately important. We need to get this being produced.
Not
really
enough workers
early.
Available to run this building.
Let's put in another one there. There. If I spin this one round, can I do something? Kind of, no, I can't. What the hell? Okay, let's put that one there. Can I? I can get another one there. Can I? If I spin this round, can I squeeze another one in anywhere? No. Okay, is what it is. Iron. Let's get some iron being produced then. So we should be able to squeeze like four in.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
There and. Spin this round there and there. Cool. Right, now we need ox tethers. We need a lot of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Can't place that there.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18 ox tethers. Right, that should get that stuff coming in pretty quick. Right, hopefully we should have some wheat now. Yes, we've got wheat coming in, so let's get a mill up and running so that we can start producing some bread. Don't have enough wood. Ah, come on, guys. Produce wood. Fast. Go, go, go. Move, move, move. What else can we do then? Well, while that's happening, we can sell off...
Not enough goods.
...pitch. We can sell off the iron, the hops, and beer, because we're not going to use that. Have we got enough wood? Yes, we've got enough wood now. So we'll get that mill going. Excellent. What am I going to do next? You know what? Let's put the mercenary camp in while I'm waiting for a bit of wood to come in. Let's put the mercenary camp in there. And we're going to start producing archers. And we're going to need... Like,
recruits needed, sire.
...of archers. We're going to need something like... To get through the initial attack, we're going to need something like 75 archers. Something like that.
Just
we've actually
give
got
us
five
the target.
Down there. Let's move them up there. So that we can actually use the damn things.
Action stations, lads!
Right. We're going to need... Loads and loads of stone. Like, really, loads of the damn stuff. Right. Oh, we've got wood coming in. The wood does come in pretty darn quickly. Thank goodness. One, two, three. Leave a space. Four, five. I can put another one in as well. But I'm just going to go with the five for now. How are we doing with the wheat? We need more wheat. So, let's put some more wheat farms in. And you can squeeze... Is that a wheat farm? Did I pick wheat? Why can't I put wheat on here? Huh. Come on, why aren't these blooming things fit? Huh. I can get one there, one there. Wait, okay, three. So we've got five wheat farms going on. You know, you should be able to, you know what? I think I put those in the wrong place. Because you can squeeze six... Ah, yeah. You can squeeze six wheat farms in here. Damn it. I put... Oh, man. Dear. I know that you can squeeze six wheat farms on. Yeah, look. There you go. You can get six wheat farms on now. I knew you could. Okay, all right. That's probably set us back a little bit, but never mind. Let's sell off this stuff
not
that we
enough
don't
goods.
Need. Right. Look at the time. Crank out another bunch of archers.
Peasants needed, sire.
And now let's start building the castle. So we're going to put in, a tower over here first to cover that side, and then we're going to put another one in on this side to cover this side. But I'm going to put a wall in front of this to help to protect it, and then we're going to put another one over there to cover this side. Right, now we need walls. And I'm going to put a wall behind there and across there. And then we'll put some stairs there. And then I want about 20... Oh, yeah, that was good. I want about 20 archers up in these towers. Crank out a few more.
Recruits needed, sire.
Is that a double quasicon?
Good, right. Let's finish these walls off. Okay, so across there, I'm going to run a wall down
we
there.
Need more stone,
or
sire.
I would if I had enough stone.
Stone stock's too low, my lord.
Okay, I want...
Yes, sire?
That's 19.
You are the fourth greatest lord.
So I've now got 20 archers that I can put into a second tower, and then...
Peasants needed, sire.
More. How are we doing for bread? We're doing good on the bread, so I'm going to sell a little bit of bread. I'm going to sell the
not
iron,
enough
sell
goods.
The pitch. Cool. Oh, look at the time! Oh, we haven't even finished our castle yet. Right. Let's put a wall in there. Then I'm going to run a wall just straight down there. Or I will...
Stone needed, my lord.
When we've got enough stone. And this is why you need to get that stone production like going on like nice and early. Oh, almost there. Almost there. Yeah, boom. Right. Okay, so we've done our walls. Need to finish off our stairs. So we'll put stairs in there. We'll put... I've got a game stuff. We'll put another staircase in there. Right,
just
we'll get
give
these
us
guys
the target.
Here. And we'll get these guys up in
miles,
this tower. Okay, now, in order to survive this, we're going to need some pot throwers and healers and stuff like that, as well as archers. So I'm going to put a couple of pot throwers in there. A few more archers in there. We're going to put... Whoa, whoa, what the hell happened there? We're going to put a couple of pot throwers up in there. Let's get the...
Our boars shall sing.
And we're going to do the same up here. A couple of pot throwers. Right. And if I can afford it, I'd like to get some healers up in these towers. Probably sooner rather than later. So let's get a couple of healers up there. And we'll pop a healer up in this one.
The rat's troops are attacking.
Oh, and the rat is attacking. Get one more guy up in
the forest
there.
Felled, my liege.
Cool. Alright, so can we survive the first attack? Well, I guess we're about to find out. You know what? Let's what else can we do to bolster our defences? You know, let's crank out some more archers. I think that's probably the best thing we can do at this point. And let's have a few more up there as well. Oh, yeah, yoy. Right. What else can we do? We can sell off some stuff.
A message from the Caliph.
And our woodcutters.
Kill them all.
Finished collecting all the wood that's available, so we can actually get rid.
A message from the Sultana. We are.
Bum, and get rid of these
guys. The Caliph's troops
are
attacking.
Right, cool. And let's just keep cranking out the archers, I think, at this point.
The Sultana's troops are attacking.
Oh, come on, guys. Get that siege engine down.
A message from the rat.
Call that a
and no doubt, they've killed all our
no idea,
again.
The rat's troops are attacking.
Like per usual. Oh, catapults. Kill the catapults. Stop shooting his stupid bloomin' swordsman. And kill the archers. Come on, take him down. Yeah, we're looking okay-ish over here. Kill this guy. Yeah, now we're doing it. Now we're getting somewhere. There we go. Right. Let's probably get a few more archers up in there. What are we doing over here? Okay. Can I repair this? Yes, I can, which is good news. Because they've been knocking down the walls, as they do. Right, let's do a little bit of boosting our defences, shall we? Yeah, I think so.
Will not see the light of morning.
You'll feel a lot happier with much stronger walls. Have you got any pot throwers in here? No. It's so irritating. And every time you get a bit of lag, it's because of the game save. We need pot throwers.
The enemy
which means
has
I need
reached
cash.
The walls.
So let's sell off some of this. Oops. Hold on the shift
not
key. That
goods.
Makes it a lot quicker. And let's get pot throwers up there. Right. Oh, that's not good. Come on, shoot these guys. They broke through my walls. All because I was short of a couple of pot throwers. Which is not good. But... and they're coming up. Oh, it's not good. Come on, survive.
A message from the Caliph.
Oh man, if we could just kill a couple of these guys and repair the wall, we'll be okay, but oh man. Like, they're firing at these guys. Fire at these guys inside, you boneheads. Ah, right, cool. Woof, man. Okay. I think it's time to strengthen these walls a bit. There we go. Right, now I'm a bit happier. Cool. Woo! That was close. That was really close. Let's just strengthen. Cool. And we need to strengthen these walls. That was really close. That could have been game over. There we go. Do a repair on that. Make sure that's okay. Yeah. Oh, right. Now, let's get on with the economy a little bit while we've got a chance. So, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to put in a couple more mills. There and...
A message from the caliph.
There.
Bring me the Lord.
Then we're going to put in some more bakeries. So, 1, 2, 3, leave a gap, 4, 5. Spin this baby around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. Then I'm going to get some candle makers going. For that we need wood. Because we're almost out of wood. We are killing these guys quite effectively. That's good news. So, you know what? We're going to put in, I think, a marketplace. Sell this off. Sell the pitch.
You are the greatest lord.
Right. We're going to put in a marketplace. And I'm going to put it up here.
A message from the Sultan.
All of this stuff up here. So, let's put in a marketplace. Right. The reason I want to put that in is because I want to auto-buy wood. Up to like 200.
The king's troops are attacking.
Actually, I'm going to auto 250. Right. We're going to sell the stone down to like 250. We're going to sell... the iron down to like 40. We'll sell the pitch down to like next to nothing. Candles, which I'm going to put in, we'll sell down to next to nothing. Nothing else I need to do there. Right, bread. We'll auto sell bread down to like, what do you think, 50? 50. I think 50. Yeah, cool. Good. Right, so that's all of our auto buying and auto selling sorted out, which is very, very good news. We got any pot throwers up there? Yeah. See? I moved them, and now they're going to start actually doing something. Kind of irritating. Got a bit. Need more troops in that one. Probably need some more pot throwers as well. Let's crank. Got 3 pot throwers. And a whole bunch of troops. Whole bunch of archers. There we go. Bolster that defense. We need some more archers up here as well.
Recruits needed, sire.
All right, cool. Yeah, all right, cool. Right, let's get some candle makers going. Because candle makers are pretty good, because they don't need
a message
any
from the
resources.
Rat.
They just make the candles out of absolutely
peasant.
Nothing.
Watch a real
which I think is, you
action.
Know, to be honest. Oh, man, come on. Buy wood. These guys will improve our economy.
The rat's troops are attacking.
Definitely a good thing. Now we'll get the gold coming in a bit faster. And we can put a row up the top here as well, I think. But we need the cash. How's everything doing? Everything looking okay? Yeah, looking okay up there. Looking okay over here. Come on. We need the gold to start rolling in.
Sentiment is warm towards you, my leader.
We could actually knock the tax rate down to improve the rate of peasant production, but we kind of don't really need to. Right, we've got wood now, so let's put in another row of candle makers, chandlers. So I suppose the it's like candle making or chandling or I've no idea what the proper term should be for making candles. Do I care? No, not really. Right, you know what? I'm going to put some more in. Because, like, why not? You know, the more we've got, the better. Do I need more hovels? The answer is yes, I do. You know what? I'm really tempted to move these stairs. He's sending troops in at the moment. Get rid of that.
The Satana's troops are attacking.
Too close to the enemy to
build.
Oh,
come on, shoot them, will
you? A message from the caliph.
There we go. Right, now, I'm
hoping
that I can
squeeze in. Bring me the Lord's head on a rusty plate.
2 hovels here. Yeah. There we go. An extra couple of hovels. That gives us, like,
Long live our revolution.
Could actually, like, do with some more. Oh, one thing, while I think about
it. They're under attack.
I'm going to put in a water pot. These guys over here these guys over here like producing fire ballistas and setting fire to your wheat farms, which is very, very frustrating. Come on, kill these guys, will ya? Get some more troops up here, I think. A few pot throwers, a bunch more archers.
Peasants needed, sire.
Here we go.
The king's troops are attacking.
Oh, good, we actually killed the catapult. That's good news. Now kill his archers. Good job. You guys, get up in the tower. Oh, when the pot throwers are actually doing something. My God. Right. Now that we have a bit of cash, we're going to do a little bit of a sneaky trick. We're going to put a tower mangonel up here. In fact, we've got enough money. I'm going to put two in. There. Right. And then we're going to take
engineers at your service.
And you want to target the ground. Don't target walls or buildings. Target the ground. There.
Range.
Right. Now, because I've targeted the ground, those will just keep firing permanently. If you target walls or buildings, they'll stop once that wall or building has been destroyed. Okay. So, tip there. All right. Ta! Retribution time. We're going to take out the rat, and we're going to take out the rat like pretty much as quickly as we can. But I might put in a little bit more in the way of defences. And what I'm thinking of doing is put in a fire thing, hay bale launcher. That's the word I was looking for. A hay bale launcher there.
Eager to work.
And just targeting in front of the wall.
Preparing.
There. That's probably a good thing. So it just keeps this aflame, so that when he descends his troops up, they've got to walk through some flames, or they're going to be standing in flames when they're trying to knock the walls down, which is not a bad thing. Come on, kill his archers. Kill his archers. Yeah, good job. I could probably do the same hay bale launcher trick over here as well.
You are the greatest lord.
Does any of this need repairing? Okay, cool. Right, so our economy is up and running. We're getting the cash coming in, which is pretty darn beautiful. We are knocking down the rat's castle at an alarming rate, which is really sweet. So what I'm going to do, okay, first thing, I'm going to put in a gatehouse over here so that we can actually get out. But we need to kill his troops first before I can put that in. Good, come on. Come on, let me put the blooming gatehouse in, will you? Okay, gatehouse there. Now we're going to start producing some Arabian swordsmen. And I want about 25 to 30 Arabian swordsmen. That should do the job pretty nicely. And I'll just repair this while I've got the chance. There we go. Probably could use a few more.
A message from the Sultan. Let's see how you fight.
To be honest, I could probably do with some more healers. It would.
We are under attack.
Probably wouldn't be a bad idea, to be honest. But you know, it is what it is. I really want to get the rat taken out really quickly.
We've
got 17. Like I said, I want 25 to 30, and we'll just send them down here, and they'll just walk in here and kill the rat. Pretty darned easily. The rat is really easy to kill. All we need is cash for the troops, and peasants, of course. Could probably do
a message from the rat.
I was told. We'll
put another couple of holes
in. A message from the caliph.
Keep cranking these guys out.
Bring me the lord's head on a rusty plate.
25. I'll probably get it up to 30. Ooh, look at all these guys. Yeah, come on, slaughter. Slaughter them. We got any pot throwers left? No, like usual. Well, it's not going to matter. Right, you guys. Come out here.
The Caliph's troops are attacking.
We'll get some pot throwers up here. Come on, peasants. Peasants or cash.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Right.
تقدم للأمام.
a mixture of these swordsmen and all of these archers up in this tower are going to make pretty short work. There we go. Take that out. Oh, look at this. A whole bunch of siege engines. Alrighty, well, guess what? We're going to kick the ever-living crap out of them.
A message from the rat.
Move our guys
to our noble family.
I want to draw these guys in. Come on, keep moving. Because I'd like them to be within range.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave.
Before we Right now, let's go. Go. Kill. Because these fire ballistas are not very nice against the swordsmen. Look at the damage that they're doing to our swordsmen. Ignore the slaves. Kill the blooming fire ballistas.
A message from the king.
There we go. But they've done a fair bit of damage. We're down to 20 guys, which is. We're going to produce a few more. Just to replace our losses. Right, get down there. You guys, get there. Right, now we're going to go and kill the rat. How are we doing over this side? Right. How are we doing on this side? We're doing okay. You know what? We're going to get a couple of healers up there. Couple, maybe three, four, five hot guys. A few more archers. And you kind of do need to keep doing this all the bloomin' time. You know, just replenishing your troops. Healers.
We are under attack.
Up there. A few more archers. Yep. Cool. Alright. So, we got our 33, that's like way overkill, to be honest. You could probably do this with like 20. It doesn't hurt to be overprepared. Oh, he's just rebuilt his blooming walls, which is... That's a shame. Kind of bad timing. Kill these guys. Come on. Knock his walls down again. Good. Excellent. This is going to be a bit of a slaughter. Come on, knock his walls down. We do need those walls down. There we go. Come on. I mean, I could use the troops to knock the walls down. Oh, we took out his... Now, having taken down his barracks, I don't want him to rebuild that, so I'm going to move my troops in closer. Now, that does mean that he's going to be taking missile fire, but it's worth it. Right, we've got a hole in the wall. Right. Go, guys. Come on. Go. Right. Now we'll let them stop there and kill a few of these guys. Then we'll move out of the way before we start getting hit by our own weapons. There we go. Right. Now these guys have done their job, we can sell them and get the cash back. We get like 150 gold back for each one of those. How we doing over here? Come on, kill the rat. Should we watch the rat take his last breath? Come on, take him down. Kick his ass. Click on him. There he is. He's in the red. He's on his last legs. He's going down. He's going down like a cheap hooker. Come on, go. There we go. Good job, guys. Right. Now, what am I going to do? So move over here. Uh-oh. How are we doing up here? We're doing kind of sort of okay-ish. What else am I going to do? I want to get those guys back in the castle and get them healed up before we go and take out the Caliph. The next target is going to be taking down the Caliph, who, quite frankly, is just a massive pain. But once we've done that, then it frees up this side of the map, and all of these troops become freed up to do other things. Take down these siege engines. Come on. Yeah, there's one and the other one. Come on, take it down. Yes, good. Right. Now you can do whatever you want to do with those. But they'll have killed. Oh, no. And there we go. Good job. Now we just need to kill these troops before they knock our little tower down, which is almost down. Oh, man. I'm going to get the troops out of that tower because otherwise it's going to get knocked down.
You are the greatest lord.
Which is very, very annoying. Come on, can you shoot these guys?
We are under attack.
Must I?
These guys up here. Let's get back in the castle, in actual fact, into safety. Although, I could use them to take these out, which might not be the worst idea, but... You know what? Go and kill this guy. Like, why aren't they shooting at this guy? Talk about frustrating. Aha, now, you. Get back up in this tower.
The Sultana's troops are attacking
these guys. Back in here. Let's get all these guys back up in this tower where they belong. Be good. Come on, get these guys killed so that we can repair this tower because it's almost down. No, actually it wasn't as damaged as I thought it was. I thought that was almost toast. Okay, we need some healers. We need some more Arabian swordsmen, so bang out like a bunch of healers. Let's bang out a bunch more of those guys. Right, good. Alright, how are we doing over here? See, don't shoot. There we go. We need more pot throwers because those guys have just killed our pot throwers again. There we go. There's some pot throwers in there. And probably not a bad idea to put a few more archers up there. Alright, cool. Excellent. I could put more of these things up here, which, yeah, you know, might be a good idea, but I can't fit any in. That's the question. One more there.
You need something?
That's a few.
Like... Preparing.
You fire.
What's the plan?
Oh, don't pick the wrong one.
Engineers at your service. Set us a task.
That one.
You preparing.
Go. There we go. Okay, that's better. That's a bit more room. Death and destruction raining down on those guys. Right. Now, oof, man. I swear to God, this mission is just non-stop all the time. How are we doing up here? Oh, see, they've been working away on these walls. Well, I haven't been paying attention. Let's repair all that. Okay, we're in fairly good shape now. So we can now think about taking down the Caliph over here. Now... There are a few issues as far as taking this guy down, but I think we'll manage it. Now, how many? We've got 28. I probably want a few more. Yeah, just a few more. Okay, and then it's going to be just a case of creating, like, a load of archers.
Peasants needed, sire.
And a few siege weapons, and we should be pretty much good to go.
We are under attack.
So they're actually doing the
Caliph's troops are attacking.
How are we doing? Yeah, we're doing okay. I'm really tempted to put in another tower up here, but kind of. I don't think there's any point.
Peasants needed, sire.
We do have loads of cash. Oh, you know what I could do? I could put in a mangonel there.
Engineers at your service.
Just knocking a few stones down there. It's not going to do a tremendous amount of damage, but yeah, it might. It might help a little bit, drain a few resources. Come on, guys, get that siege engine down. Kill those archers. Let's take a few of these archers. And then we're going to take some pot throwers and put them up in this tower. And we're going to put even more archers up in this
tower. Recruits needed, sire.
What we don't need now is to have any silly mistakes. It does annoy me that the archers don't seem to fire at these guys very effectively. But we're just throwing some pot throwers. Come on, pot throwers, get up there. Hopefully, the pot throwers. Yeah, there we go. And that should solve the problem. Excellent. They're all burning to death. Excellent. Good news. He's almost dead. And there we go. Right, now we do a bit of repairs. There we go. Lovely. Alright. Get up there. Cool. Right.
You are the greatest lord.
I'm the greatest lord.
Woohoo!
Yay for me. Right, let's crank out more archers. We want to like a decent little offensive force to go and take these guys out. Kind of tempted to just move outside the gate. Tempted to the point of actually doing it. Which means that I now need to reset my rally points. Which I'll do. Archers. What else do I want? Anything else? Not really. Let's just keep banging out the archers. Because really, it's just a case of archers to take down his archers. And then the Arabian swordsman to finish the job off. And we'll have a few trebuchets to do the long range damage. That's kind of it. It should be pretty straightforward. Oh, but there is one thing you need to watch out for, especially with the caliphs. And they do like to put pitch around their castles, like a lot. So, and there will be pitch around here, but I've got a little trick to deal with that, I think.
Peasants okay. Needed, sire.
I think we can start moving into position, so let's move down here. Right, cool. Let's get... what do I want? I want a siege camp, don't I? Yeah. Let's get a siege camp there. And we'll have some mantlets, trebuchets. Let's get some... Probably want some mantlets first.
Peasants needed, sire?
No, like, just in case. And you know what? We're going to... steal some archers from up there. I could probably take all of them, but and then I could just go do it. All right, let's bang out some more mantlets. Actually, yeah, I think this could be
under attack.
Bit of a walk in the park. I sure as hell hope it's going to be a walk in the park. Like, what the hell?
Our food stocks are dwindling, Halleen.
Why is this so down at the moment? It's not the tax rate down. We've got food.
The Caliph's troops are attacking.
Sentiment is warm.
I don't understand why we're on minus 15. Huh. Okay, whatever. Not going to worry about it. Right. What did 217 troops wise?
Your grace, mantlet ready.
Alright, whatever. Let's get a few trebuchets. Jesus, with all these troops and stuff, we should really not have too many problems. Okay, is what it is. Let's bang out a bunch more mantlets. And then we're going to go and kick some ass. Come on, get these guys killed. Christ, we've got 100 archers. Come on, shoot these guys, will ya? It's a bunch of slackers. Oh, I do need to keep a bit of an eye over here. It's so easy to get caught up and, like, forget what's going on elsewhere. Let's put a few... The rally points don't always see. It's not going to. There we go. Let's put a couple more. A few more archers. And then we'll repair. Repair these walls. There we go. Everything cool over there? Yes. Okay, right, well. We're looking to be
the Satanas troops are attacking.
Decent shape at this point. Right, we want to take out this stuff.
So how can we help?
Range. Let's find out, shall we? Oh, hell yeah, we are.
Calculating.
Take that down. Oh, nice. The rest of these guys, like, as soon as we take this stupid thing down, I can move up the rest of the guys. Come on. Let's move up a little bit. Just so that our archers go to fire at these stupid siege weapons. There we go, we took it down. Good, good, good. Let's move a bit closer. He does have another one there, though, which I need to be a little bit careful of. Come on. There we go. Now our archers can do their work. Oh, very nicely done. A bit forward again. Now, our trebuchets, I think we need to move these forward.
Walking off.
Before we can take out the next target.
We are under attack.
You are the greatest lord.
There we go. Right, let's get those assembled. And we're going to take out.
Calculating.
This.
Calculating.
There we go.
We are almost out of food.
I put these on a group key now. I should have done that before, but it's what it is. Oh, man. I didn't move quite close enough, and he's rebuilt this stupid one over there. It's kind of irritating. Oh, come on, knock this stuff down, will you? Come on, take it down.
فرسان السيف نتقدم أين العدو بشغف
Okay, well, we'll let our archers do the job then.
فرسان السيف نتقدم
We just got to keep dodging these patches of fire.
فرسان السيف نتقدم أين العدو نتقدم سيف
Yeah, okay, good. We've taken that down. Now we can move forward and start taking out the rest of his archers and stuff. Cool. Yeah, we're clearing all the towers. We're taking out the guys on the keep. Our trebuchets are going to knock this wall down and then we're going to be able to walk in. It's all going to plan. Kind of. Kind of thought it. He's got one more. Paper. There. You just need a way in. Come on, knock this wall down, will you guys? Come on, trebuchets. Do your job. Now, in the last update, they actually reduced the damage of trebuchets by 50%, so they don't do anywhere near as much damage as they used to, but they're still phenomenal. I think actually adjusting them downwards, for like, especially for multiplayer, was a really good idea. But,
At your disposal.
Let's move.
Calculating.
Retarget those, I imagine. Hit what we want. Come on, take that wall out in one hit. So we can send our guys in. There we go. Right, let's move our guys just over here so they can shoot these guys. Let's take them out. Right.
Engineers at your service.
They can pack up now. So they kill our own troops. Forward a little bit. And I think we can move in now. Yep, we should be able to clear out like the rest of his archers and stuff. And these guys can just go kill the Caliph. Go, go, go! Kill, kill, kill! I don't think this is going to be a very long fight. There he is.
The Satanist troops are attacking.
Halfway down. He's in the red, and he's going to be down any second. Now, once we've taken out this guy, things become pretty easy, because now we've only got one side of our castle that we need to defend. Right, all of these guys we can bring up here now. Get your asses up there. And this side of things, if we want to, we can actually, like, reinforce, which is kind of tempting, I have to say. So, you know what, let's get some pot throwers, archers, and I may even throw a couple more healers up there. Let's throw three. Three, four, five, six. Yeah, let's get, like, a bunch of guys up here. You'll find that they will, like, at any moment, suddenly decide to launch kind of fairly nasty attacks on you. And these guys can go over here now. Or I could put them in this one. Yeah, you guys go over there. But this side, we're safe on now. We don't have to worry about it anymore. Right, let's get our trebuchets up here as well.
Location noted.
In fact, we can put our trebuchets.
Engineer detachment heading out.
Ha 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 ha. Excellent. Right. Let's build another siege.
You are the greatest lord.
Oh, I'm the greatest lord. Yay me. Right, let's get a couple more trebuchets.
Engineers at your service.
Over there. And what we're going to do is from up on here, we can rain down some death and destruction. Which is what we like doing. That's what the game's all about. Mayhem. Okay, that's all cool. Oh, that's not cool.
I know, Sabul.
Oh, yeah, we're okay. Shoot this, you stupid thing. Come on. Right, there we go. We got the job done. Eventually. Just suckers. So alright. Trebuchets. Our trebuchets are arriving.
Now that's impossible.
Just possible.
My lord?
That'll do. Right. Get yourself assembled. Oh, that'll do nicely. Oh, will they take that out? Oh, yeah.
Calculating.
That will do. That should be pretty sweet. I think these trebuchets are probably going to take out that and these two towers and punch a nice hole in the wall for us. Oh, mama. Loving it. Okay, what do we need? What do we need then? The healers are still healing these guys up. We could probably do with maybe some more troops. You know what? Let's put in a gatehouse so that we can actually get through here. And put the gatehouse in here. There we go. And what do we want? We want archers. Do I want any more Arabian swordsmen? I'm thinking probably not. I think I'm just going to do it with archers. I really don't. Am I going to take a few more healers? Yeah, a few more healers. Not too many. And that's pretty much it. Oh, man. Yeah, we've punched a nice hole in there. Oh, lovely. He's going to keep rebuilding that, but that's okay. Okay, how are we doing for mantlets, by the way? Oh, we're down to six. That's not good enough. Bang out some more mantlets.
Recruits needed, sire.
This should be... Oh, we've taken the tower out. It's great. We do need to take this thing down.
Eager to work.
We are under attack.
My lord?
Actually, I'm just going to leave them targeted where they are. Oh, and they got it. Sweet. Okay, what have we got there? You know what? I'm going to grab the guys in the tower as well. And we're just going to go and kick the crap out of them. We're still okay over here. No worries. Yeah, I can't see how this is going to be anything other than, like, really seriously easy. 120 archers. What the hell? I have no idea. Oh, because I've got some stupid pot throwers. pot throwers. Not good. Go back. Go back up on the tower. Let's not burn our own troops to death. Let's try and avoid that if we can. Man, these troops are so stupid. All right, never mind. We're just gonna do it. Move down there. Am I gonna crank out some more archers? Yeah, probably. Yeah. Just to make it easy. There's no point making.
Peasants needed, sire.
How are we doing? We're keeping the walls knocked down. Yeah, we are. That's good. Boom. Love it. All right. Let's do this thing. Because we took out that one as well. That's peachy. Now, again, this is a caliph, so he could have pitch and stuff around here, but we'll see. We'll see. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm seriously tempted to do a bit of hit and run with my archers, because the thing about the archers is they do move pretty quickly. What I want is to trigger this hay bale launcher. So it fires at my troops, then move them out of the way of it, and then get them to shoot the damn thing. There we go. That'll do for me. Now get the hell out of there. See? It's triggered some pitch. Which, I guess a good thing. Right, now, hopefully... Oh, see, look at all the pitch catching fire. It's cool, it's going to burn down his mercenary camp. Kill his troops. Oh, even better. Oh, look. The whole blooming place is catching fire. Well, while that's all burning down, we can kind of move up and clear out his towers. Which is going to make life very easy. When this fire goes out, we can move in. Come on, get up there.
You are the greatest lord.
I'm the greatest lord, and I'm coming to kick your ass.
The Satanist troops are attacking.
We are under attack. Attacking. Oh, that's not good. Not good.
أرسلونا إلى المعركة.
أتقوا حينما تكونون مستعدين.
Yeah, come on. We can knock this thing down, then take out the catapults. Right, there we go. Right, kill the catapults. And then we should be safe. Yeah, good. Alrighty. Now we've almost cleared the keep. Trebuchets.
You need something.
Stop. And nothing. Am I just gonna? Yeah. You know what? Just go in and kill the caliph. Alrighty. We will get some more mantlets produced, I think. Ready for our next assault. No, I could have done the old.
Peasants needed, sire.
I can't be bothered, frankly. Do you need to? Do you really need to? No, kind of not really. Right, here we go. Caliph number 2 is about to bite the dust. Come on, kick his ass. Boom, bye bye. Right. So that's another caliph down. So all we've got to do is take out the Sultana, and we are golden. Just repelled another attack. Repair our walls, make sure they don't get through. We kind of suck to lose now. How are we doing? Is he sending a bunch of troops, but nothing that we can't handle. Right. We did lose like a hell of a lot of archers. So, you know what? We need to start replenishing those numbers, I think. So let's. Let's crank out loads of archers.
Peasants need a tire.
We've still got pot throwers and stuff over here. We've still got these hay bale launches. So, yeah, I can't see him getting through here, to be honest. Two pot throwers left, though. Should be enough to deal with this, though. Right, what was I doing? I was producing archers, wasn't I?
Recruits needed side archers.
Now, what I can do, because we want to get this over quickly, I can just set the food to buy. That'll produce the peasants more quickly. Let's just buy. Not loads, but just a little bit each of these. And that'll just give us an extra, like, 15 popularity. Which means we'll produce peasants a lot faster. A fair amount of archers. Now, where are my trebuchets? They're still
our
there.
Tools are ready.
Yeah, right. Let's get the trebuchets
moving
down.
Moving, trebuchet.
Here. And
peasants needed, sire.
Troops. This is all looking sweet. I've got 5 trebuchets. Like, do I want to produce any more than that?
I don't think so.
I've got 25 mantlets, which is kind of insane. We will produce a few more Arabian swordsmen.
Recruits needed, sire.
Because we could use them. It's just peasants at the moment. Tax rate. Yeah, I mean, what else could I do? Yeah, nothing sensible. You know what? Let's just crank it up to fast game speed. We'll keep
peasants
producing
needed,
the archers till we've got enough. Oh, we don't need that many.
We are under attack.
You know, I guess I should have put, like, maybe another mangonel up here. Increase the amount of damage. But, you know, hindsight's all towards 2020. Come on.
Sire.
How many troops?
100
archers.
31.
Yeah, I mean, it's... I think it's already kind of overkill, but... I've said that before and been mistaken. Okay, let's move in. So, like, where are we going to set up shop? I'm thinking kind of over here. And then we'll get the old trebuchets up. Get them knocking stuff down. And we should be pretty much golden. And at last, I will have beaten this stupid mission.
My lord.
And trust me, I can't tell you the pain and suffering.
Calculating.
Let's take out this one first. And I think they're all, it's 3. That's a hay bale launcher down there, but that looks like a mangonel. This one's a mangonel. Okay, well, we've just knocked that down pretty effectively. How about this side?
Calculating.
Yeah, let's switch the targeting to this side.
You are the greatest lord.
Slaughter the troops that are on the towers.
Allah Sharif.
Really should be no problem. Oh, this mangonel's firing. Right, can I just move up and... there we go. Take this one down as well. Let's just do it. There we go. Wow. Back up. The only thing when you're doing this on fast... it can be a little bit dangerous sometimes. There we go. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go for the kill. Because all we gotta do is kill this
sometime.
So I'm just gonna go for it. This come on, guys, just get up there. Now, it doesn't have any dirges or anything like that. So our swordsman should be able to take it. It's just a bunch of archers, I think. But the Sultana is very strong. Let's slow this down.
Well,
Yeah, kill the archers and things. Wow, okay. Yeah, he's got a load of... Oh, man. All right. Yeah, well, that wasn't a tremendous success. Never mind. What I'm going to do is just bang out a load of Arabian swordsmen and just pile in and take him down. I hope. I really, really hope. What are my Arabian swordsmen doing? There they are. Ay, ay, ay.
Recruits needed, sire.
We did, I mean, we did, like, a fair amount of damage, but...
You need something?
No, nowhere near
enough. Calculating?
See if we can knock down his mercenary post, that'd be nice. Come on. Let's do something before you get taken apart. There we go.
Calculating.
Take down this wall, kill a few archers. Oh, man. Frustrating. I should have been a little bit more cagey, but I kind of screwed up when, you know, running the thing on fast. You know what? I wonder. Just knock myself out. Take those out. In the hanging out. Or two.
You need something?
How close can they get?
Finding range.
That'll do. We've got three mangonels raining down now. Should do a fair amount of damage. He is rebuilding though. 32. I'm thinking that with like maybe 50 Arabian swordsmen, they could just muscle their way in. Oh, you know what would be cool? Oh, yeah. Okay. I've got a plan. And the plan is going to involve whirling dervishes, which are just awesome. So we're going to use the Arabian swordsman to like soak up the initial damage, and then we're going to storm in with some whirling dervishes, which will do just insane amounts of damage up on that keep. But yeah, he's rebuilding. That's the only problem. So where are your whirling dervishes? Grouping up down here. All we're waiting for is the
peasants needed,
the peasants to produce. We've still got plenty of gold. So this could be fun. This could be fun. I should have taken him out last time, but it is what it is. That's part of the fun of the game. I mean, if you just walk in and kill him every time, it's hardly very fun. Come on, dervishes. You are going to be the killing blow. So. We're going to put these on some control keys. You guys will be on number two. So, which way am I going to come in? I'm going to come down this way, I think. So. Oh, we got like 59 Arabian swordsmen. Christ, that should be enough on its own, but with the dervishes as well.
You
we really
are the
should
greatest
be.
Lord.
Like, easy. We can walk in this way because. This has all been knocked down, which is kind of
we
nice.
Are under attack.
Makes it pretty easy. Come on, guys.
Lil Majd.
Yeah, we can walk across here. That kind of works. As long as we don't get like completely mown down by something stupid like this mangonel, we should be all right. We should. Kind of blitz this. Oh, he's got a few stupid archers down here, which are kind of annoying. But... They're killing all the dervishes. They're targeting. Really frustrating.
اطرحوهم ارضا مستعد يا سيدي اقتلهم سريعا
Now all I want to do, really, is keep the dervishes out of the way. So I really want to use them. I've got 7 of the darn things left.
Bonjour!
Get up there, do some damage.
I don't
think they did anything. Okay, well, let's see if these Arabian swordsmen can do the job. Which is... I don't know. We'll see. Good lord, there's enough of them. Surely we can take down just a few guys that were on that keep. Where's the Sultana? Oh, yeah, almost there. We've almost done... Yes! Oh, sweet. Oh, revenge is sweet. Took a little bit longer than it should have, but hey, it was worth it.
We are victorious, sire.
And that's it. We've completed the skirmish trial. Oh, so what does it say at the end of this one? They always say something silly at the end. You did not wilt in the face of desert heat. All right, that's sweet. I hope you enjoyed that, guys, because I loved it. I will see you for the next one. Peace out.